Welcome to 8-Bit Digi Review. I am your host, Stan Rezai, and for the moment, we are going to be talking about Assault Gunner HD for the PlayStation 4. Okay, I know what you're thinking. Assault Gunner HD? I never played regular Assault Gunner. What's going on? If you're someone who says, "I played the original Assault Gunner," you're probably lying because this game was only released for the PlayStation Vita in Japan back in 2012. You are looking at this and are probably thinking one of two things. One is, ugh, what is this? Little eye roll, moving on. The second is you're looking at this and you're all like, that is some good cheese. You see, that is where Assault Gunner's charm comes from. It's a cheesy game and I like it. It's like Earth Defense Force. Not much to look at, simple gameplay, but it's so cheesy that you just enjoy it. And that's how I feel when playing Assault Gunner HD. All right, let's talk about the story. Story, let's see. Something about robots on Mars revolting. You have a mech, you go blow stuff up. Hooray. Okay, there's not much of the story, just standard mech story where you gotta save the colony of Mars from aliens or AI gone bad? I don't know. I just skipped through the cutscenes. They weren't really worth reading. Gameplay's pretty simple. You have a mech, work with a team. Well, team in quotation marks. Fight off waves and waves of bad guys, bad robots. Fight a boss here and there. That's all there is to it. Not much to say. Also, not much to look at. Every level is just plain and boring, unfortunately. Like this, for example, it's supposed to be like the canyons of Mars, just nothing but red dirt, things passing for bad guys, things passing for robot tanks. Really, not much to look at. The game's supposed to have four-player co-op, but I didn't really get a chance to check it out since none of my other friends played this game, nor did they have the time to actually play this game. Most of them are still hooked on either Dark Souls, Bloodborne, or Grand Theft Auto. Even the fellas I know who are really into the old school PlayStation 2 games really didn't have time to play this or wanted to go out and get this, so I was kind of on my own. And I try to do the best I can. Also, I'll admit the animation's pretty cheesy. The mechs, they don't even look like they're walking. They look like more like they're rolling, like they got wheels under their legs. And your mech, I mean, yeah, you could customize it, but there's really nothing much to look at. I mean, this is it right here. This what you're watching. This is the most out of the game you're gonna get. Overall, Assault Gunner HD, it's an okay game. If you liked Earth Defense Force or just cheesy games, you're going to enjoy this. Gameplay is simple, levels are simple, plot's simple, really, just blow up enemy mechs. Other than that, there's really not much to it, and like I said, this game is only going to appeal more to a niche audience. In the end, I will have to give this game a 6 out of 10.
作戦目標が更新されました。